tonight. I ain't rolling the dice. Are you naughty or nice? Naughty or nice? This girl's a freak, check. She's on the floor, check. I'm making moves, check. Yo, I got this, no sweat. I'm dirty like the South, doing dirty on the couch. Just leave some milk.
Hey, hey, it's Tabaka and welcome back. Just wanted to say that the reason there are words like fo and some words with the word ending in G don't have the G there just because it's how I talk, so I'm sorry. I'm thinking of doing a Q&A just for fun. Anyways, enjoy. This video may have errors, missing lines, bad spelling, and more. I do not own the characters or the song. All right to the original owners. In the Yes We Gay GC, everyone but Atsumu is online. You know what I just realized? What? We forgot about Semi and Shirabu. And Yaku and Lev. We're terrible people. No, Tanaka, Iwaizumi, and Inoshita are terrible people. What? Ha. How? Y'all ain't sharing. We're not sharing Oikawa with you. Why not? Because he's ours. Listen, let's not fight. No, continue fighting. It's hot. Bitch. If you're gonna call me a bitch, then you better put Tanaka's in front of it. What about me? What about you? You're not my bitch. Tanaka's dick is bigger. We both know Iwa calls you a hoe. SHH. Only by 5 inches. That's a lot. How big is it? It's. No. 16 inches. Eno. Damn, you three wanna share. No. Damn it. Atsumu is online. Finally.
Line number one, you're supposed to have it all together.
What are you on about?
And when they ask how you're doing, just smile and tell them, never better.
So you've been lying to me. Not the right time.
Line number two, everybody's life is perfect except yours.
No one is perfect. Except Oikawa. True. Oikawa's perfect. I love you guys. We love you too.
So keep your messes and your wounds and your secrets safe with you behind closed doors.
Tell me all your secrets, baby. You sound creepy.
But truth be told, the truth is rarely told.
People are liars. Like when they say I love you. I said sorry. You'll hear something. Not a thing. Oh my god.
I say I'm fine, yeah I'm fine, oh I'm fine, hey I'm fine, but I'm not, I'm broken.
I.
And when it's out of control, I say it's under control, but it's not.
Tsumu, is everything alright?
And you know it.
No, I had no idea you felt this way.
I don't know why it's so hard to admit it, when being honest is the only way to fix it.
It's difficult to admit your true feelings, especially when you feel like this. Most just think you want attention. But it's not that. You feel sad, empty, alone, numb. You put on a fake smile and fake your emotions so you don't worry anyone. It can drive you insane until you try to relieve your pain, and when others find out what you've been doing, they think you're insane and give you weird looks. They try to make you stop and you do for a while until the sadness comes back and you can't control your actions. I had to stop before it got too personal for me and others. Koa, you sound like you're speaking from experience. Horizontal ellipsis.
There's no failure, no fall, there's no sin you don't already know. So let the truth be told.
Sumu, please tell us what's wrong.
There's a sign on the door, says come as you are, but I doubt it.
What do you mean? I know what he means. Kiru?
Cause if we live like that was true, every Sunday morning pew would be crowded.
Pew? A long bench with a back. Placed in rows in the main part of some churches to seat the congregation. I wonder how you know that. Not the right time for that, Noah. Yeah, sorry.
But didn't you say church should look more like a hospital?
Who said that? Tsumu, you're starting to worry me. All of us.
A safe place for the sick, the sinner and the scarred and the prodigals like me. Well, truth be told, the truth is rarely told. Oh, am I the only one who said?
Tsumi, you already said that. Just leave him be.
I'm fine, yeah, I'm fine, oh, I'm fine, hey, I'm fine, but I'm not. I'm broken.
I had no idea. None of us did.
And when it's out of control, I say it's under control, but it's not. And you know it.
No, we had no idea. You never told us. Because he didn't want to bother anyone. He didn't want to be a burden more than he already feels like he is. He didn't want to put his problems on others. He thought he could deal with it himself. Kiru, how do you know this? Are you okay?
I don't know why it's so hard to admit it, when being honest is the only way to fix it.
Then be honest with us. Easier said than done.
There's no failure, no fall, there's no sin you don't already know. So let the truth be told.
Didn't you already?
Can I really stand here unashamed, knowing that your love for me won't change? Oh God, if that's really true, then let the truth be told.
It's okay, Tsumi, you can tell them.
I say I'm fine, yeah, I'm fine, oh I'm fine, hey I'm fine, but I'm not. I'm broken, and when it's out of control, I say it's under control, but it's not, and you know it. I don't know why it's so hard to admit it, when being honest is the only way to fix it. There's no failure, no fall, there's no sin, you don't already know, yeah I know.
Tsumi, tell us please.
There's no failure, no fall, there's no sin you don't already know. So let the truth be told.
Tell them, Tsumi. Tsumi. For a long while now I've been feeling different. I've been feeling alone and depressed. I don't know why, but I haven't. I don't know if I can go on feeling this way. I went to the doctor and he diagnosed me with depression and anxiety. I'm so sorry I didn't tell you. I felt like a burden to you all and I didn't want to bother anyone more than I've already had. Tsumi, you never bothered us. We might not say it, but we love you very much. At Tsumi, I'm your twin brother, it's in my job description to love. I may treat you like shit and I may never say this and we might fight a lot, but I love you so much and nothing will change the fact you are my brother and I'll always have your back no matter what happens. I'll always be a shoulder for you to cry on. Thank you so much. Now, Oikoa, Kiru, how did you know exactly how he was feeling? I well. Go. Kiru and Oikoa are offline.